morning. Saturday, June the 6th, day 6 of our reading plan, going through the book of John. We have, or through the writings of John, today we're in still in the third chapter of John. The issue arose between Jesus' disciples and, well, John's disciples, realizing that there may be a potential rivalry coming up between John and Jesus. Jesus and his disciples were baptizing. John and his disciples were baptizing, and they heard about it. And we find in here the key to quell all ministry rivalries. That's what John the Baptist said about Jesus. He must increase, and I must decrease. This will keep all rivalries away from ministry and any church activity at all. If we simply remember, Jesus has got to be glorified, and he's got to be increased in everything that we do. And we have to decrease in importance in all that we do. So everything you ever can do for God, you better make sure that the credit's going in the right place, and that's not to you. The credit always has to go to Jesus. Remember how Jesus explained this in the Sermon on the Mount. So let your light so shine before men that they will see your good works and glorify your Father who is in heaven. Let's pray together. Jesus, we're so grateful to you for loving us and coming to us, giving us the opportunity to work and to minister and to obey you. Lord, this is a great privilege for us. Help us also to realize with the spirit of John the Baptist that you must increase in importance in our lives and in everything that we do for you and for and throughout the church. In your precious and holy name we pray. Amen.